Asian golden cat. The Asian golden cat, Catopuma temminckii, is a medium-sized wild cat native to the northeastern Indian subcontinent, Southeast Asia, and southern China. It has been listed as near threatened on the IUCN Red List since 2008, and is threatened by hunting pressure and habitat loss, since Southeast Asian forests are undergoing the world's fastest regional deforestation. The Asian golden cat's scientific name honors the Dutch zoologist Coenraad Jacob Temminck. It is also called Temminck's cat and Asiatic golden cat. Asian golden cats are territorial and solitary. Previous observations suggested that they are primarily nocturnal, but a field study on two radio-collared specimens revealed arrhythmic activity patterns dominated by crepuscular and diurnal activity peaks, with much less activity late at night. In the study, the male's territory was 47.7 square kilometers in size and increased by more than 15% during the rainy season. The female's territory was 32.6 square kilometers in size. Both cats traveled between only 55 meters to more than 9 kilometers in a day, and were more active in July than in March. Asian golden cats recorded in northeast India were active during the day with activity peaks around noon. Asian golden cats can climb trees when necessary. They hunt birds, hares, rodents, reptiles, and small ungulates such as muntjacs and young sambar deer. They are capable of bringing down prey much larger than themselves, such as domestic water buffalo calves. In the mountains of Sikkim, Asian golden cats reportedly prey on goral. Characteristics. The Asian golden cat is a medium-sized cat with a head-to-body length of 66 to 105 centimeters, with a 40 to 57 centimeters long tail, and is 56 centimeters tall at the shoulder. In weight, it ranges from 9 to 16 kilograms, which is about 2 or 3 times that of a domestic cat, Felis catus. The Asian golden cat is polymorphic in color. Golden, reddish-brown and buff-brown individuals were recorded in northeastern India and Bhutan. Reddish-brown morphs were recorded in Sumatra. Melanistic individuals were recorded in the eastern Himalayas, and in Sumatra. A spotted Asian golden cat with large rosettes on shoulders, flanks and hips was described for the first time based on a specimen from China in 1872. This morph was recorded in China, Bhutan and in West Bengal's Buxar Tiger Reserve. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy video, please like and subscribe.